Hello Venus owners! In this quick video, I want to show you how a new feature works, a feature that currently is only on Venus Assistant plugin and in no other plugins. You can see this feature if you go to Settings and then Venus Assistant page. Here select Selectively Load CSS and Scripts tab. You're going to see several options here, actually 10 options to enable or disable certain modules. And as the text says here, it serves to reduce unused code. In other words, each module loads style and functions files. And if you disable the option, these files are not going to be loaded on the website and your site is going to load faster. Let me demonstrate that for you. Here I have an example page using Venus modules. If I right click on the page and go to page source, for example, I could search for Venus blog, and as you can see, it is going to find two files. First one is for a JavaScript file for the functions, another one, the CSS file that adds Venus blog styles to the site. And now if you go back to the settings and disable this option and save the changes, now go back to the source and refresh it, you're going to see that now the page didn't load these two files. And this is how you reduce requests number on your page. And now the site is not loading these two files and is going to need less time to load. And you can do this for any other module to increase the page load speed. Of course, you want to disable only the modules you won't be using on your website. In addition, if you would like to find out more about how to increase your website speed, go to our website and find this tutorial that is going to explain various methods on how can you achieve that. That's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.